The world is a global market, and that's why we're here to put you on that map. The marketplace is here to showcase you to the world. If you have a business or event, product or service, look no further, because we're here to put you on the map. Welcome to the marketplace.
Wherever life takes you, whenever you find yourself in Lagos, or every time you want to come to Lagos, the place to rest, the place to stay is the Seraph Express Hotel. Awesome hospitality, amazing dinner to end your day, or even breakfast to start your day. At Seraph Express Hotel, we have something for everyone, and there's no better place to be. At Seraph, your security is paramount to us, and so we make sure we monitor our environment 24/7. Peradventure, you find yourself in another part of Lagos, and suddenly, you want to stay very close to the island, but not the island. You can go to our Sulere branch at plot 104, Muritala Animasha Enclosed, Sulere, Lagos. Same hospitality. Or you visit our Ikeja branch at 49A Dwelloguna Ike Street, Ikeja GRA, Lagos. Just 5 minutes away from the international airport. I promise you, you won't regret your stay, for there's no better place to be. Welcome to the marketplace and events on onBentv. I am Tomisi Ojo, and I welcome you to today's edition. We are live at the Seraphim Land, Lagos State, Nigeria, where we have come to grace the occasion called the Seraph Mega Youth Concerts 2019 edition. Interesting to note, the Seraphim Land hosts this particular event on their own ground this year. You can hear already that the program is started, and everyone is quite excited about what is happening right here. People are already coming in their droves, in their thousands. And as we stand here, we have over 20,000 people, you know, already here right now, just before midnight. And quite a number of people are still coming in thousands. So there is a lot to come. There are so many artists, you know, that are on the bill tonight. So we are looking forward to having fun, and we're looking forward to giving unusual praise to God. We'll tell you the story as we go along in the event. Please stay with us. Seraph Youth Mega Praise Concert, a name that wouldn't be strange any longer, because this time last year, it took place at the National Stadium, Surulere, Lagos. But this year, it was an interesting note that the Cherubim and Seraphim Land itself hosted this year's edition of the Seraph Mega Youth Concert. It is an initiative of the Esther Ajayi Foundation, totally sponsored by our dear mother, Reverend Mother Esther Abimbola Ajayi. And of course, it was an avenue for Seraph youth to display their many talents. Mama has promised every year the youth of Nigeria in Seraph will continue to enjoy this time out to praise God. Many go to the clubs, and many do go for different parties. But when you keep them occupied in the house of God, you get them established, and you make the best of their time.
What shall I render to Jehovah? For years, think about your children. Think about your children. What shall I
say? Let me hear you.
Come on.
You're looking at over 20 doctors, you're looking at nurses, all kinds of medical personnel trained in the job, you know, all volunteering tonight to be a part and be a blessing to people at this team. So every corner seems to be covered, every part of the event seems to already have been covered. Let's take a look at what they have happening right there.
We want to render service for members that have little complaints, and we don't pray we have casualties. And of course, anyone we treat, if there are casualties, we have a medium of referring them appropriately, yes. Yeah. To several of them. We have a register, we have a flow of our medical service, starting from registration table. From there, they go to where we do the vitals. From vitals, they go to see the doctor, and then we dispense some drugs, and we counsel appropriately, and then we discharge them.
I'm the team leader of the medical center here, and I want to use this opportunity to thank Almighty God and also Reverend Mother Esther Bimbola Ajayi. If you can see the people we are attending to, since 5 o'clock we have been here attending to many patients. You can see some of them lying down, so it is fun. Everything is here. I can tell you this for free. Reverend Mother have done well. This is for free. You can go around. In fact, we are attending to some people now who are diabetics, some who are high blood pressure. We have bed for them. We are giving them drips. In fact, you can just check yourself. So say, Mother, thank you.
Interesting all the way, and you know, interesting to know that Mama Jai is always moving around, joining the dance moves, and doing all of the moves with us. So, and we have had fun. It's been an unending praise, unlimited praise, and we are deeply thankful that God has brought us all the way from January 2019 to December 2019. We're looking forward to the new year, and Mama has already prayed, and she has released words of prophecy. And from the marketplace and events, we wish you a wonderful, wonderful end of the year season. And we say that see you again in 2020 with marketplace and events. I am Toby Sojo reporting from Lagos, Nigeria, for the marketplace and events. Bye. Merry Christmas.
It's a new day, it's a new dawn. My name is Reverend Mother Abimbola Esther Ajayi, Love of Christ Generation Church, Cherubim and Seraphim, where the glory of God shines. I want to wish you a merry, merry Christmas and a prosperous year 2020. I want to wish you a merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. Let me tell you, start to count your blessings now and start to name them one by one, and it will amaze you the amazing and powerful thing that the Lord has done. I will see you in the year 2020. Love you.
Lọ́gbọ́n sí ọdẹ́ olùbàlà láyé ẹ̀ lẹ́tọ̀ọ́. CAC Agbala Atura District Coordinating Council to kale si 166 Ryland Peckham SE 1554 NB London long pe yin o lo to lo ti gba opolopo adura seyin sugbon o dabi eni pe ina adura kojogun la bo se nfe idi re ni pe o fu wa jo Jesu ni bi adura gbigba Jesu Oluwa lo si ore ke Jesemani lati gba adura adura re gba logan awa wu ise re ko je ko raye gba adura lori oke o feran faaji ati orun ogun ati dojuko ti nba ofa ko gba gbere tori na gbogbo ojo Monday akoko atojo Monday to kayin osu la ma pade gba adura lori oke nipa ti adura mountain top experience first and last Monday of every month 7 to 8:30 p.m. Pastor Kola Adeniyi ma sise rese to ni agbara apostle of peace agba woli ajirere agbaye ni odogbon SK Abiara lolugbalejo atokunrin atobirin e wa gba adura bisoro re baya lagidi ni petele agbara Jesu yo ka lori oke yo wo lulegbe CAC Agbala Atura Ryland Peckham 1554 NB London lati pade o ma bo ma je ko run ati faaji o ko ba o
the marketplace and events here in Lagos on our entertainment bit. I was able to lay my hands, practically I was able to catch someone unawares, someone who is a thrilling sensation in the gospel music scene right now, Yomi Akpanse Adebote. I was able to lay my hands on him, and of course he's right here with us on the show. We're going to be talking to him about his new album and all of the great things that you know we should look forward to hearing in 2020. Hello, Yomi. Good evening.
Yeah, good evening.
Good to have you.
Yeah. Yes, a week ago, the event took place. So I launched this work. The album is titled Shekere. Yeah, it's been a long journey. I've been planning this since, January, when we started preparing for Celebrate the Comfort of 2019. Mm. Yeah, so I was lucky to be one of the choristers for the program. And that's where I got the inspiration to actually write this song. And it's a beautiful song. Everybody's,
the place is just agog with excitement.
Yeah.
People just love the song. That's why I said the reigning, thrilling sensation, in the gospel scene right now and all of it.
Yeah.
So you're still basking in the euphoria of that ceremony, right?
Yes. Yes.
You've not recovered.
At all. At all. Even with the launch of this, I feel every day, are we serious in this song? Because I still feel as if...
You want to add some extra...
That's it.
But how many songs do you have on the album as well?
All right, I have six tracks in this album.
Okay.
Two are actually bonus tracks.
Okay.
They are tracks I extracted from my previous album, but they are very good songs.
Okay.
So I had to add them to this. You will see 1, 2, 3, 4. There are songs that are fresh that no one has. Maybe Comforter.
Mm.
Yeah, my track 3 is Comforter. I did this song last year when preparing to go for Celebrate the Comforter in New York City.
Mm.
Yeah, so it's a song that everybody also fell in love with. So I had to, add some to this.
So whatever album. It is that you're doing with this album. So let's talk about Reverend Mother Sabin Bolaja. I see that you gave her, you know, thanks and all of that at the event, and also I can see that at the back of your album, she occupies, you know, the only name that is actually mentioned here.
Yeah. Jazz. So one thing is because the program Celebrate the Comfort 2019, which was convened by her, gave birth to this song. Mm. So there is no way you can separate Shekere from Celebrate the Comfort 2019. Mm. Mm. So it was a program that gave birth to this.
Seems
this song.
Like wherever Mama is, you just receive inspiration, because last year
it
was Comfort 2018.
So there must be something peculiar about her. Maybe there's a spirit of go receive inspiration.
You know,
and go and blow there.
And you know, the spirit just jumps into
that
you.
Is you just it.
Get
so that is it.
Great
get it.
Work.
Yeah.
Amazing now album you have here. And we are already looking forward to what we'll hear from you in 2020. Can you give me a little sneak peek into that?
Like we've loved Shekere now, and everywhere you go is Shekere, Shekere, Shekere. People are like, what's the Shekere? To, you know, unravel the mystery behind Shekere.
Mm-hmm.
So, but anytime they listen to the song, whether on the radio or somewhere, say, this song is unique, it is distinct, this is original.
Mm-hmm.
So it's that originality that I'm going to carry into this new year.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be seeing great, you know, works from me in this new year.
This new year.
Yeah.
So we have a lot of things to look forward to.
Right? Yeah.
Promising.
Yeah, I'm promising.
You're really promising.
Yes.
But before I let
you go, perhaps I have to see Mama again to tap some your anointing inspiration.
But you know those meetings do happen.
Yeah,
I'm sure one is going to happen.
Yeah, they do happen, yeah, of course.
Those meetings do happen.
Yeah,
so
they do.
Make sure you tap it, because I'm going to be asking you what the song for Comforter 2020 is going to be.
Yeah.
Right? And before I let you go, let's talk about Yomi Akpashe Eledo. Are you married? Because I'm sure a lot of single ladies are already saying, the single ladies.
Yes, I'm married.
Oh, yeah, is married is taken?
Mm. I'm married, yeah.
Mm. How many kids?
I have 3 kids.
Wow, so the lucky woman has already hooked him. So everybody that is thinking should just bury the
I'm married, unfortunately.
Good to have you. Good to have this chat with
thank
you.
Thank you.
Really.
I'm,
I wanted
I'm
to talk about your album. I'm already looking forward to the great things. But I want you to look into the eye of the camera and wish your viewers, your lovers, your fans a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year.
Yeah, my great fans, beautiful fans, handsome fans. You know I love you, and I dish out new tunes, lyrics, original songs that you never heard from anybody. I want to promise you that this new year is going to be great. Next year is going to be great too. So I want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in advance. Shekere, Kiro de Banije. You can never find Shekere in the garden of sorrow or where people are mourning. Yes.
All right, people, that's it on our entertainment edition today. You're going to be watching a little bit of, you know, the album launch of Shekere, you know, put together by Yomi Akpashe Adebote. We had him on the show. Hope you enjoyed the chat with him. We'll see you again quite soon. I am Tomi Sinjo, and this is the Marketplace and Events on Ben TV. Keep watching and don't touch that dial.
Oh, she's out there. Oh, she's out there. Ah, eyan dada la pase. Iya kan na lajo ni ati pon gan eyan dada ni.
Feliz Navidad.
It's a new day. It's a new dawn. My name is Reverend Mother. I've been Bola Esther Ajayi, Love of Christ Generation Church, Cherubim and Seraphim, where the glory of God shines. I want to wish you a merry, merry Christmas and a prosperous year 2020. I want to wish you a merry Christmas. I want to wish you a merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a merry Christmas. Let me tell you, start to count your blessings now and start to name them one by one, and it will amaze you the amazing and powerful thing that the Lord has done. I will see you in the year 2020. Love you.
Feliz Navidad. Thank you so much again for watching The Marketplace. You know what we do here best at The Marketplace. We are here to showcase you to the world. Yes, we are here to put you on the global market. So if you have an event, product or service that you want the world to see, look no further. Just call the number on the screen and we'll be there to put you on that map. So on behalf of the director, Mr. Shegun Akimide, my name is Phoebe Daudu. Thank you for watching The Marketplace and do have a good weekend. Thank you.